Robert, who are some of the fighters that you're a fan of today? That not your fighters, but just other fighters that you enjoy watching?
I'm becoming a Triple G fan.
Really?
Yeah, that dude is fun and he's cool and he's a real deal. Triple G is one of them. Who else? I'd say, you know, I like to watch Mayweather fights. You know, we fought against him twice and we give him good fights, but, you know, he's always fun to watch. Learn a lot of things, see a lot of things. Just the press conference, just the all access, all that is pretty fun. You know, Chavez Jr. is probably one that I would pick as probably one of my fighters that are not with me that I'm a fan of.
With Mayweather, what makes him so special, Robert? With a trainer's eye, what makes him so difficult or so special as a fighter?
It's just natural, you know. It's just he's talented. He's very smart. He doesn't. It's not the trainer doing making him. It's himself. That's just his talent. He's so talented. He just needs somebody there to maybe give him instruction of maybe. Keep your hand up or throw more jabs, but he says that he knows what he's doing every round. He knows what he's doing in the gym. I've heard that he works out very, very hard.
And in the
fights, he's smart. He doesn't, it's not like he really needs somebody giving him instructions. He already knows what he's doing. He's smart, and there's very few fighters like that.
When you look at a fighter like him, is it more? He doesn't even need training anymore, or do you think he still needs people to tell him what to do?
He needs to train, of course, but he doesn't really need. He needs somebody there to make sure he's doing it and everything. But he's a natural, and he pretty much, like I said, does everything on his own.
Do you see anybody right now in the? Including Pacquiao, that could beat Mayweather. Do you see anybody in the landscape that could beat him at this point?
Like I said, maybe the only one that would probably, Pacquiao might have a chance. It would be interesting. Amir Khan, because of his style, very fast and moves around, throws a lot of punches, could give him some trouble. Besides that, unless he went up to 160, then, I don't think that would ever happen, but it would be Triple G, somebody like that.